So the process to log out from WhatsApp web or from mobile is quite easy and simple, and the process is almost similar for Android as well as iOS devices. So what you need to do is simply open up your WhatsApp, and here you can see settings at the bottom. You need to simply go to settings, and once you are in settings, here you can see WhatsApp web slash desktop. So you need to tap on here, and here all the devices that are currently logged in with your WhatsApp web will be available. And if you want to see the details, you can tap on anyone and see the details. And if you want to log out for any specific, tap on logout, logout, logging out, you will see all the devices that you have used with the WhatsApp web, and you can simply log out from those. And now you can see there is no active device that is currently logged in with my WhatsApp web. So hope by doing so, you will be able to log out from WhatsApp web on mobile. But before you go, please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.